What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big Blue Bug, back with another... Ooh, got a little hiccup there. Back with another episode of Everdream Valley. As always, happy to be back. Had to be here playing some more. Well, Everdream Valley. Let's pick all this stuff up quick. And now what we're going to do is head over in that direction. I should check if I have... I do. So we're going to go... We're gonna go do this. And then we can sell some stuff and get ready for a fun day. No, what are you doing? Just rapidly clicking E. Rapidly. The other thing we might have finished this episode is I think I might have grown a chicken in the incubator. Right? Bring six sheep. I'm annoyed because I brought six sheep and they don't count. So that's just, you know, a little annoyance. Hey, man, I got some stuff to sell. What do you know about buying goodies? Still don't want to sell those. I'll sell the gate. I can make a new one. We'll sell the little orange tree. I want to keep the poo, but I'll sell the plums. Sell the raspberries. The mushrooms. The weeds. Wool I want to keep. The red berries. The red apples. The mice. Hey, I'll keep. Gooseberries we can sell. I guess that's a quick, you know, 3K there. I don't hate it. I don't hate it. I would love a better cow. But no. That seems like a waste of money. I think we did grow a chicken in the incubator, so that should be done. I don't think I found a... Oh, also, let's ask Grandpa what he found for me. Because he finds stuff every single day, it feels like. Here, I collected some items. There it is. Thank you. Oh, did you give me jam? Oh, gave me stuff for jam. Sweet. I'm just trying to flip through that. I think he already filled up my inventory. Yeah, I'm going to have to figure out this inventory situation. This animal looks sick. Better ask my grandma what to do. Which animal looks sick? You? Oh! Boop. That all those animals look sick. Wait, why are all the animals sick? Grandma, all the animals are sick. Grandma, there is a sick animal on the farm. Oh, that is not good indeed. But let's stay calm. These things happen on a farm. Animals that get sick for one of three reasons. They're hungry. When they remain unmated or unshorn for several days in a row, when they get wet and can't find shelter. Not enough more will happen. You know what it was? It's because they're not shorn, but I don't know how to. Well, one, I feel like I should build a composter, so I probably will do that. That can go right over here. I can compost in the meantime. Well, now all my animals are sick. I need to figure out how to cut their fur. Is it with the axe? That would be an odd one, but maybe it is. This isn't enough for all the animals, though. Hey guys, how do I, I'll be honest, guys, I don't know how to cut your fur. I don't think I can yet. I definitely cannot cut their fur yet because they want me to find 6 more sheep first. Must be clippers, which I just don't have, and I assume I can't buy them until I hit the mission, right? Build a canopy? Canopy. Where do you build one? Not here. I assume not in the animal treat machine. I would assume not. Can't be in here, but they did tell me he gave me stuff for a good jam or something. Raspberry, cherry. Yeah, tomato, bell pepper. Damn. Let's just try fruit. I don't know, man. Let me incubate a new egg. Oh, no. Incubate a new egg. Egg. Yeah, I don't know where to make their thing. Come on, give me it all. Oh, out of stamina. I was like, why am I don't want to. Okay, I was like, do not plant that. Did I use all my? No, I should have something. Nice, bunch more of those. Give me some more of these. I am gonna have so many fruit. This is how we make the money, guys. You come back here and just get kicking. Call me Ronaldinho, cause I be kicking. Yeah, that wasn't a bad one. I thought for, you know, when I made up on the spot. Oh, no. For one I made up on the spot, I thought it was pretty decent. I don't think you gave me the recipe to make what I need. Grandpa! Thank you. There it is, the recipe I needed. Yeah. Okay, let's go see if we can deal with this now. Bad. Is it built here? It is. That's a lot of boards. Well, I guess it makes sense, but still, it's a lot of boards. I'll go place this by the chicken. Hello, chickadees. Does this not count? Yeah, it's an animal shelter. I knew it would count. Should I make a second one? I could make a second one. It's not like that big of a deal, but like, just feels unnecessary, right? Like, I haven't really figured this game out. Sorry, I'm like concentrating. Alrighty, it's probably enough of those. I guess we'll go chop down some trees in the meantime. I don't know where I'm gonna find more sheep for like that mission. That's a future Noah problem. I don't know. I haven't seen any. I know, I probably could just have the dog track it down, but like, isn't that too easy? Geese! Evil. Evil little monsters. Don't get near them. Not another broken bridge. Missing two wood. Is that it? I could go get two wood. One sec. Is that all I needed? I can go grab two wood. Excuse me, geese. I don't want to mess with you, though. You know what? I'll go for this one. You guys can handle that zone. It's okay. I'll chop down this one. Let's try it now. Is that all I needed was two wood, and now I got a whole new area unlocked? What? More geese, which we don't like. Don't want anything to do with you, you little goot. What's the house over there? I want to pick up the, Matt, I don't know. Someone had a picnic. That's not drinking and partying. I don't want to mess up someone's picnic. This freaking Goose. I'm convinced Goose just wants you dead. Like, they don't even want... Like, what was the point of that, buddy? You got nothing out of that, you little jerk. You ran around for 20 minutes and then did nothing. Just got one hit on me. Hurt my little leg. Go for that last bottle. That bottle's mine. F you. So the fields with knotweed. Okay, I think I got knotweed on me. I got knotweed. Okay, I don't think I have knotweed on me. Can I just delete something? Exit. Drop. Oh, shh. Yeah, move that to my chest. Wait, can I just move everything to the chest? Oh my goodness, it was that easy? You know, the things you learn, right? Knotweed field. Ooh. Good old knotweed field. Nice. Feels like a home away from home. What a beautiful place. I'm sure Grandma would love it. You know, let me go tell Grandma about a little knotweed field over here. Grandmama! Grandmama! Grandmother! You haven't produced any milk, have you? No. Could somebody tell me how to deal with these poor freaking animals? They're like just standing here dying. Like you have not helped me here, I'll be honest. Like, they're all just gonna drop on dead, and I'm gonna have to sit here and, I don't know, deal with that? Sick animals? Oh, honey, I would love to, but at this age, I get tired in long trips. I understand, but maybe there is a way for me to see it anyways. You can take a photograph. Wow, this just makes life so much easier. Like, I don't need any of these, like, grass seeds. Why would I? Now what I can do is just walk up to these guys and give them all kicks, and I don't have to feel bad about getting all the inventory. Let's pretend I didn't just like eat like 9 of those. Give it a few more kicks, and then maybe we could explore a new part of the map, hey? Like, how much longer until I can explore this part of the map? I feel like I want to get the mill working. It's what I really want to do. Take 5 pictures of beautiful places for grandma. That didn't count as a beautiful place? Really? Rude. I personally found it quite pretty. Wood, 9 nails. Okay, I don't think I have nails unlocked yet. Hello there, Mr. Toad, little frog and toad. Tell me I wasn't the only one that read that book as a sweet young lad. Frog and toad. Oh, it's giving me locations to take the pictures. That makes maybe a little bit more sense than me randomly taking pictures and be like, this is a nice picture. They're like, no, could you actually take pictures like what things of things that grandma might want to see? And it's definitely not that ugly wheat, mill that's been sitting there unoperational for years. What did that say? If I make things with more ingredients, I increase my stamina. Well, I don't know what I can cook. I've been trying to cook for months. Nobody's helping me. Just need wood. Chop, 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 chop. Is over here. It seems that something lowered your stamina level. If you have a bee sting or a goose bite, other unpleasant accident, you can raise your maximum by eating fruit or dishes you prepare. At first, it's easy. Oh, okay. I also don't know how to clear that, so that's good to know. And I just used all of our wood building this little bridge right here. Dude, the fact this kid can just pop, can just walk over and build a bridge, insane. All right, this kid's just like over here, chops a tree, planks the wood without any help from anyone. I'd like to get these over near the house. Not enough bees. Maybe if I placed flowers around them, bees would come? I don't know. Let me go see if I can find myself a duck. I'll take one more duck back with me before the end of this episode, just because I'm over here. Got him. Got another duck. You're coming home with me. Got a new pond for you, buddy.
Pond of hell.
Just kidding, just kidding. It's a nice pond. It's a nice pond. Your other brother's living there. It's kind of a sweet location. Wow, look at all that cabbage. I didn't know there was cabbage over here. But I don't really want to put down the duck just in case he makes a run for it. Where is this pond? Is it further down? Nope, it's way left. Okay, it's hard left. I was like, I thought I was in the location. I was like, this doesn't seem right. There it is. Perfect. Alrighty, guys, I think this is a good place for me to call it. I really appreciate everyone's time and viewership. If you guys are enjoying the series, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed. I'm going to see if I can figure out how to get shears. I assume I have to get more sheep. Bridge grant. Yes, of course. What? The farm. Now you know how to repair bridges. The whole world's open to you with wonders. Please take this old tent. If you have to spend nights away from home, then thanks to it. Oh, nice. Bee sting. Just one that happens. If you want the bees to be a little calmer, honey and a smoker. I don't know where my old smoker went, but... Yeah, Gramps, just keep giving me all the recipes. Oh, this thing's just spitting out compost? Oh, I kind of thought that... Oh. Okay, I kind of thought you needed 50 and then it would spit out a bunch of compost. She really just doesn't give me anything, huh? Like, she's just kind of a vibe. She kind of stands there and vibes. Doesn't give me much in the way of work or anything, or advice. Just a vibe. Alright guys, I think this is a good place for me to call it. I really appreciate everyone's time and viewership. If you guys are enjoying the series, make sure you hit that like button and make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss any more Everdream Valley. Other than that, guys, I'll see all of you in that next video. Bye!